Happy New Year to everyone and let us know.